Something amazing is happening in South Yorkshire. It's a fact we're all skint this year, but once again, people are managing to put their hands in their pocket and buy an extra present for a kid that needs it most in South Yorkshire. It is the Hallam FM and Asda Christmas appeal with Cash for Kids. We're asking you to buy one extra toy so we can hand it to the kids that otherwise would have nothing. It's a sad fact that there will be kids in South Yorkshire who will wake up on Christmas morning with nothing. Last time we did this appeal, unfortunately, we didn't have enough toys, so we need even more. We reckon it's something in a region of about 12,000 kids in South Yorkshire. So can you help? If you could buy an extra toy, a present, a gift for ages ranging from babies up to 17-year-olds and drop them off at your local Asda or at Meadowhall or here at Hallam FM, we would love you forever. Can you imagine writing to Santa Claus and not getting anything? Please help.
Hi there, my name's Ed Nell from Hallam FM, and I just thought I'd give you a few ideas of the kind of toys you might want to do if you're going to get involved in our appeal. So we're looking really, I suppose, to support all age groups of children, so babies right up to 17-year-olds, boys and girls as well. I mean, there are so many things, obviously, you can buy. I guess a good option, if you've got kids yourself, buy maybe a duplicate gift for their age group. I'm sure though you must have nieces or nephews. As I say, really, I mean, this is a good option. Obviously, loads of boys are going to love that. That's going to be amazing. I suppose for teenage girls, perhaps maybe this kind of thing. It's basically, it's got body spray, bit of makeup in there as well. Obviously, younger children, I mean, they all love a little baby, don't they? This one came from Asda. I suppose you could use your Boots Advantage cards as well. 3 for 2, they've got some great deals on at the moment. It doesn't have to be massively expensive. It really is just the whole thing that as long as each child has something to open, it's that case of the thought really does count. Thank you very much for getting involved anyway.
The appeal is going really well. Already so many gifts have been coming in. But if you're one of those people that doesn't really like the Christmas shopping thing, can't be doing with people all over the shops, there's another way that you can donate to our appeal. You can buy a gift online at hallamfm.co.uk or simply donate some money and we'll buy the gift for you to pass on to youngsters in South Yorkshire. The way to do it is to simply text the word Xmas22, then leave a space and put the number of pounds you want to donate and send it to us on 70070. So get your mobile phone out, text the word Xmas22 followed by a space and then the number of pounds you want to donate to us, send it in to 70070 and we'll use that money to buy a gift on your behalf.